moves into your solar 9th house today, dear Leo, and will stick around this sector until March 4th, moving in harmony with your sign. You might become inspired by a loved one now, or someone might awaken a new perspective or way of thinking in you. This transit often brings desired situations and people your way. You are braver with your tastes and willingness to experiment and diversify. In fact, you're attracted to anything that is non-routine. Sharing ideas and beliefs is fun, rewarding, and even relationship-enhancing in the weeks ahead. You might also enjoy a trip or a new adventure of sorts. This transit is excellent for good humor and personal appeal. Today, the moon moves into your sign, amping up your emotions, and increasing your influence and visibility. Creativity, good love, good business, good